Hey peeps, today is going to be my first ever adoption video of a Webkinz on YouTube. So today I'm going to be adopting the Webkinz pelican, and I'm going to name it Galileo because I saw this movie named Nim's Island, and it's a very good movie. And the girl Nim, she had like a pet pelican or something, or like a seagull or something, and she named it Galileo. And yeah, this pelican reminded me of that bird. So yeah, here's his tag. It says pelican, but you can't really see it. And if you're wondering, this is like a snow globe. It has a pelican in it, and my grandma got it, and it's from Savannah, Georgia. And I thought it'd be really cool to put it right beside my pelican, because it's a pelican, you know? Yeah. So anyway, today we're going to... So now I'm going to be adopting Galileo, my pelican. Okay, so yeah, now I adopted Galileo, and there we go. Aw, he's so cute! He looks like he's smiling. So his name is Galileo, his birthday is February 3rd. Like, I really don't know why they make the birthdays a different day of you adopting them, because I did not adopt them on February 3rd. It's like July 5th. It's a pelican and it's a boy. Okay. Hi, I'm Galileo. I know we're going to be best buds. I'm adventurous, a good artist, and outgoing. I think going on vacation is the best. I'm best friends with an endangered Asian elephant. I'll let you in on a secret. I love cakes, and I've always wanted a skateboard. Cool. Okay, so here's Galileo, and he's wearing glasses, a striped shirt, purple runners, and these pants. So. Now I'm gonna open his gift box. And I got a bonus gift box, a safe and sound mini locker, and a seaside telescope. Okay, and this is his food, and it looks strange. Yeah, it's called spicy curry cod, spicy curry cod, and to the max. So I'm gonna put his item here. I'm gonna see what it does. Cool, you can see in it. That's cool. That's really cool. Ooh, I got this thing. You've been awarded an enchanted berry courtesy of the Smurfs movie. The Smurfs are in theaters July 29th. Okay. And open my bonus gift box. And an ancient civilization paper. Okay, I'm just gonna, I'm probably just gonna sell that. See a safe and sound mini locker thing. Oh, safe and sound mini locker and curl needle, please. Okay, so I'm gonna go inside and I'm gonna see the mini locker thing. Okay, so I'm in my dressing room. I don't know why it has this Halloween stuff. I'm probably just gonna like paint it over it. I'm gonna see if you can put anything inside here. Cool, you can put it in here. Put some stuff in here. So cool. Yeah. So now I'm just gonna be shopping and playing some games with Galileo. I'm gonna make some pictures of it. So.
Seaweed. shade is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Now here all the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, it's hard cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the plate.
But no, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we after hook up. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, did it the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the harp, the place, play the bass, and the sound, the job, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The rake, he can play the lings on the strings, the trout rocking on the blackfish. He sings the svelte and the sprat, they know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.